I've got the two.
No, don't pull.
White matches.
Sid, what happened to a reindeer who swallowed the Christmas tree?
Oh, that's a bit of a downer.
I don't know what happened to the reindeer who swallowed the Christmas tree.
He got tinselitis.
What was the famous cowboy who terrorised the seabed?
Billy the Squid.
We've got to sell that one.
What do monkeys sing at Christmas?
Monkey rhymes.
Jungle bells. Oh. Who's the first person to gain the maximum 10 points in an Olympic gymnastic event?
Olga Corbett.
Where are you?
Okay. Here, Shelley, it's one for you.
Name the actress who appeared with Bob Hope in many of his road films.
Dorothy
Lamour. Yeah, you get that.
In the film Wizard of Oz, which part was played by Judy Garland?
In what? The Wizard of Oz?
The girl.
Dorothy.
Oh, I've got one of those on here. Name the male and female co-stars who have gone with the wind.
Can you get all your rhymes up, please?
Jokes. What's this? A joke.
A nest.
What's this? A full thing.
Where do sheep go to have their hair cut?
Pop it at the
cut. A sheep.
Pretend that I ain't gonna. Yeah. Get an angle sort of blow me. You
wait.
You do it. Hey.
Right, see if you answer this. This is a general.
Don't get here. Get steady.
Careful! You're not supposed to point it at people.
No, don't! No!
You have to put it in the air.
I didn't even reach it.
Right. Only one South American country is totally landlocked. Which one is it?
Have you done something to that plant? Because that was the dead the other last time I came here.
Oh, that's miraculous. Right, here's one for you, Tom.
Oh, yes.
Right, a warship base during the German occupation.
Messing around.
You are, you're being dangerous. Shh, Jackie.
It's me,
a warship base during the German occupation. This Norwegian port, close to the Arctic Circle, is free from ice all year round. Which town is it?
Where's the camera?
German base.
It's a bit big for you, this, isn't it?
No, a warship base during the German occupation. This Norwegian port. Close to the Arctic Circle. It's free from ice all the year round. That's why they were able to get in and out.
Narvik, is it?
Narvik.
Narvik.
Oh, well, you were near it.
Yeah.
Key is
Narvik.
curlers just go down with your hat.
Why, that would do a good piece or something, wouldn't it?
Well,
Paul, would you like to go and get a plastic bag?
Yeah, well, I'll fill the drawer down.
So there's something we just said in the drawer.
You know,
that's the only thing.
Still, he needs it, but I hate
him. Yes, yeah.
I know. That was the only good thing about me not being there.
I never get away with a job. Right, come on, Jonathan.
What are you saying?
Get a plate.
Get a plate.
I don't want to.
I heard you had a ponytail in the other day.
I think because I like to do things the way they are, and I don't want anyone to tell me different.
Nobody's telling you different.
Which you are.
Why ask?
Just don't bother asking. Don't bother asking ever again. I just don't want to hear it. This month we're going to have a Katie soon, no?
Yes, we are.
You're
going to have a Katie? Okay. It's a big fraud. I've seen the books in Katie's house. It's going to be on the news today or tomorrow.
Yeah.
Mm. It's a massive fraud. He's made absolutely loads of money out of it.
What was it the car?
It says in the book, all goes to cancer research.
What was it called, the book?
Oh, what's the summer recipe? It's a big book. It's a good book.
It's got loads of...